A mock drill on disaster management was conducted in iconic Dal Lake in India's Jammu and Kashmir to train the volunteers in dealing with natural calamities and flood-like situations. The volunteers were imparted basic training in boat rowing, making improvised rafts and swimming so that they can come handy at the time of emergency.
With an objective of training the youth in conducting rescue operations during natural calamities and flood-like situations, the State Disaster Response Force, or SDRF, recently conducted a mock drill on disaster management in Srinagar city of India's northern Jammu and Kashmir province. The special mock drill was conducted in the iconic Dal Lake as many dwellers live in the houseboats and hundreds of vendors sell their products on floating boats in the water body. The drill was aimed at imparting basic training in boat rowing and swimming to the volunteers so that they can come handy at the time of emergency.
To ye exercises aaj ka agar aap dekhe zyada related hai flood se isme hum dikhana chahte hain logon ko ki agar khuda na khasta flood ho to SDRF ya NDRF kaise wahan pe respond kare aur kuch aisi cheeze hain jo aam log अपने घर में भी कर सकते हैं जैसे इंप्रोवाइज्ड हम दिखाएंगे यहां पे राफ्ट्स कैसे बना सकते हैं उनका यूज कैसे कर सकते हैं मकसद है कि लोग अवेयर हों उनको पता चले कि अगर खुदा ना खास्ता कभी ऐसे हालात दोबारा पैदा हों तो उसमें हम कैसे रिस्पोंड करें कैसे अपनी जान बचा सकते हैं
ओविंग टू इट्स एक्सट्रीम वेदर कंडीशंस इंडियास जम्मू एंड कश्मीर प्रोविंस इज प्रोन टू नेचुरल डिजास्टर्स Many water bodies in Kashmir Valley, including Jhelum River, Wular, Nigin and Dal Lakes, had showed dangerous signs during the floods in 2014.